Okay, hang on. Let's switch over. Shut up, music. You don't matter. Okay. But I played Jump King, right? And that's kind of similar to this game. And I don't know, it was just kind of, when I streamed Jump King, it was more like kind of just like a chill, it was just like a chill chatting stream. It was actually pretty nice. So maybe this will be just like a kind of a hanging out stream, maybe like just a little just chatting stream, you know? Blank space. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Without any further ado, let's do this. I have hatched. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I see. Can I turn up sensitivity? I see. Can I go in the water?
No.
I did it. I win. Okay, I'm a speedrunner, so we're just gonna go ahead and hang on. This is so fucked. Hang on. Okay, you know what? We're just gonna lodge ourselves right here.
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home and you have to go back after spending an hour on the commute.
I got this. Check this out.
Want some money at the casino, and then
it's just fucking easy.
If you got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding and then immediately dropped food on it. If you want an argument with someone and then later discovered that they just returned to their original view, starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. I think I'm getting the hang of it. Nothing is harder than starting over. That's true. What? Okay, I'm a speedrunner, so we're just gonna go ahead and, I already know the strat for this, so.
Alright, thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game.
I feel like I'm so close.
Don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes.
I think I might be kind of fucking good at this.
This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazuo, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B-games. And B-games are rough assemblages of found objects. Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much
following. Okay.
They're built more for the joy of building them than as polished.
I'm already getting over it. I always wondered.
In a certain way, sexy hiking is the perfect embodiment of a B game.
One of the things that I've always wondered when I watch people play this game is why they don't just do this all the time, like boing, boing.
That act of climbing.
It seems like a very effective tactic.
Essential properties that give the game its flavor. No amount of forward progress is guaranteed. Some cliffs are too sheer or too slippery. And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything.
Not enough after a while? I see. I feel like this is a very effective move, though. Oh, it wasn't stable! I thought the coffee was... I thought the coffee was solid. It was not solid. The coffee was not fucking solid.
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, and a lot of people never got past it. You prod and you poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them once you have the correct method or the correct equipment or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in sexy hiking is real.
Wow. Okay. Let's see if I can just like boost. What? I fucked it. I don't even remember ever being here. I don't remember this ore. I guess I just got my first taste of getting over it. That was my first taste of it. That was the shittiest jump I've ever done in my life. Have I ever told you guys that I've never broken a bone in my life? I think so. My bones are built differently. Easy. It's time to do the move. Oh. Wah! Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Someone has definitely called the creator of this game Bennett Daddy. Anyways. Some people aren't ready for that truth. I know some of you watching aren't ready for that truth. Oh. Done it already? What? Anyways. It's just another easy jump away. Someone, I call him that. I see, I see. I'm glad that you are a part of this statistic. That was a fucked up jump. That was a Hang on. I feel like I need more mouse space, to be honest. Hang on. Since I never even used the keyboard anyways, there's no point. Okay. This shit is so strange. I see now why this is difficult. Go down, we boost up, we go down, we boost again, go up, go down, set up, and then we boost up. Okay, this is a part that I'm not sure how I'm gonna approach. And then, I feel like the only way for me to do this is launch myself up into this rock like that! Okay, I see, I see. Boing. Anyways. Anyways. What the fuck? Garbage. Okay, okay, okay. What I want to know is, why does the pot have water in it? Okay, okay. Bonk.
The obstacles in sexy hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about climbing. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this mountain. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier.
Okay, this is going to be the fucked up one.
My inability to get past a new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. When you're building a video game world, you're building with ideas. And that can be like working with quickset cement. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable.
How the fuck am I going to do this?
And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into pieces and starting fresh with new ideas.
What the fuck? Ha! Oh. All right. Check this out. Yeah. It's easy. Okay. How do I do this, so? I feel like this, whenever... Oh! Oh, I see. Okay, hang on. Oh. Okay. I'm kind of getting the hang of it. Okay. Anyways, that was weird. The hammer is an extension of mine own body. What is with the liquid that sprays from the pot? The pot is full of water, you fucking fool. Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, I feel like I'm getting it though. Damn it, it's just too far. I feel like... Boing. Oh, Okay, streamer proof. I drank it. That's how I know. The hammer is the extension of my arm. I am the hammer. I am the one who climbs. Okay. Do it slowly? I refuse! Hiya!
You've done this part before. You know it's possible.
I haven't!
Before you did the first time.
I literally have not done this. You're a fucking liar. Oh, I see. Hang on. Why did he think that I've done this before? Oh. Oh my god. I am being gaslit. And that's what hurts so much. Okay. Huh! No! No! Okay, I see what I must do now. I have to, like, hook myself onto it. And then... Shit. Pretend this is, like, the jump king... Jump king? Okay. I hook, and then I go, ha! Oh, fuck. I was so close. Progress was right there, within my grasp. Ha! What? This is not good. Okay. If I... Hiya! I fucked up. My hammer! It's bending! Fuck! Hang on. Hiya. Hiya! Okay. Oh. That was a very strange maneuver. I've... Once before, I've watched a speedrun of this game. I think I'm just gonna copy every single input they made. You know? Okay, 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 okay. Go for it? Okay, here I go. What? Stop! Please, I fucking beg of you. No! You can't do this! Okay. Okay. Stop! Damn, this is a fucked up part right here. Okay. Ha!
For years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened. Because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as you put it in the sink. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context, and once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
It's okay. As long as it's not the lights, my moral will be fucking impeccable. When you gonna play sexy hiking? Please. My brain, my heart can only take so much. And for those of you watching at home, I know what the fucking snake does, okay? What am I, stupid? Okay. Actually, stop that. Okay. That was fucked up. And I think I'm gonna retire now. I think I'm graduating. Bonk. What? Oh, that's okay. If I put enough power into that shit, hang on. Check this out. Flawless. Here I go. Speedrun. Speedrun, speedrun. Speedrun? Speedrun? Oh, what? That shit was so close. I see it! I see the way! Okay. Basically, you just have to fucking go for it. You just have to go! You just have to go! No! I understand. You just have to fucking go for it. There's no room for hesitation. Just go. Just go. Just full send. Full send. Full send. That was entirely fucked up. It hooks in. Sometimes it feels like the hammer will dig into the... Sometimes it feels like the hammer will, like, dig into the wall, sort of. Full send is not the strat. That's where you're wrong. Check this out. 3, 2, 1. Gamer mode activated. Here we go. I am a gamer. I am the gamer! I'm the gamer! Fuck! But I see it now. You can't just full send it. You have to, like, hook it like that. Oh, that was a beautiful one. Like, hook. Okay. And hook. And hook. And up. Hook. And hook. But towards the top, you have to be more careful, I think. Fuck. You literally can brute force anything if you're enough of a gamer. Accomplish your dreams. Drink their blood. Fuck their lives. Fuck their wives, drink their blood. Come on, Jeff, get them. What the fuck? I can land on that shit? It's easy.
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are fresh and untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age. And you can build culture out of trash. But only trash culture.
What? B-games,
B-movies.
Oh man. B-movies, anyways. B-movies. So basically what I was thinking was, don't worry about it. That's essentially what I was thinking. Okay, but now I can use the new strats I've learned to speedrun. I am stronger than the last time I was here. Oh. I am much stronger than the last time I was in these lands. I have learned new strategies, new techniques. Check this out. Hang on. I do feel like that's an actual, like, one of the best ways to do it, though. If you, like, launch yourself, like, maybe not like that, but like this. Well, not like that. Ooh. I have more mastery of my hammer than I did before. Whoa, that was fucked. Okay, hang on. Okay. And then we go like... Okay, and then we go like... Bonk! Oh my god. It has no ground. No traction. Okay. Okay. I feel like this was kind of like a tutorial. Like, this was trying to teach me how to do it later. Oh. Goku here? I hear Artemis is pretty strong and I want to fight her? What? Anyways, like I said, it's easy. Okay, now we're back at the real challenge. Hang on. Hey, it's me, Goku! I want to watch Goku play Getting Over It. Hey, Mountain! You're pretty strong! I feel like I'm worse at this than the last time I did this. Oh. That was kind of a little bit scary. I feel like it might just be better to go like... Not like that, maybe. Fuck.
The vertical wall here has a way of getting harder the more times you try it.
Actually, I feel like it's getting easier, Mr. Bennett Foddy.
That can push you away from the wall.
Okay. Boing. 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 What the fuck? What did I hook onto? Was that the railing? See, do you see what I mean? Like, sometimes it kind of feels like your hammer hooks into the wall. It, like, digs into it. You know how, like, when you play Mario Kart and you lean with the turns? Does anyone else know what I mean? I'm doing that, but for, like, this game. So, like, when I throw myself up, I'll, like, throw myself, like, out of my chair, sorta. That was a good launch. What the fuck? That was probably one of the best I've ever done. If only I was any good. What? Take it slow and easy, but I'm supposed to launch myself up this way, I feel like. Okay. And there I go. I need to discover the right technique in getting on that thingy. If I can discover that, it'll be a cinch. Okay. Okay, this game's for babies. This game is for babies. Check this out. Even a baby could do this. Oh! That could have been it. If my hammer play was subtler. And that is how you become a gamer, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. This is gonna be fucked. Oh, man.
Maybe this is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash, the ash heap of creativity's fountain. A landfill with everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and unsorted.
Okay.
There's 3D models of breakfast, Gen X's fanfic novels, scan magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf, band
5 hours later, you'll be further Facebook's down than you are now anyways. That's true.
And candid shots of Kanye and Taylor
Swift. Oh my god. Holy shit, my neck.
GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions of McRibs, discarded, forgotten, unrecycled, muddled, rotten, untitled.
Untitled. Crab game, untitled. It's over.
Everything's fresh for about 6 seconds, until some newer thing beckons, and we hit refresh. And there's years of persevering, disappearing into the pile, out of style, out of sight.
What the fuck? That was a little bit scary. Okay. Time to build momentum? You say that, but if I fuck up once, it's over. I'm assuming I'm supposed to go over there. To the right. Here I go. Full send!
In this context, it's tempting to make friendly content that's gentle, that lets you churn through it but not earn it. Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up in the landfill, filed in with the bland things?
Well, I made a mistaken assumption that it would be safe down there. I don't know why I was so blind. I thought, for some reason, my brain was like, oh, it'll be safe down there. And so I was like, okay. But now, with my true power, I can defeat even the gods! Wah! Anyways. Okay. Ha! I'm scared! Anyways.
Oh, you just lost a lot of progress.
Nah, that was baby shit. Check this out. That was baby shit. I'm about to be up there in 10 minutes. Somebody set a timer for 10 minutes. Oh. Hello? Oh. Oh. Dude, my room is so fucking hot right now. Maybe I should go get some water real quick. Okay, and then set myself down here. A little jump. I'm not doing... I need to full send it. I'm being too weak. Full send! What the fuck? Why does that... Why is it not, like, actually launching me? Like it did before. There we go. Okay, and now... Ooh, fucked that up a little bit. Okay. I've sort of forgotten the muscle memory for this part, so this might be a little bit harder. This might be a little bit harder than it was before. Ooh. Hello? We're good. Oh. We're getting there. Holy moly! That was a lot more power than I fucking thought. It was too powerful. I was too efficient. Hang on. Okay, hook it in. Launch. I wonder where the design concept for just a fucking dude in a pot with a hammer came from. Is this an elaborate sexy hiking reference that I don't understand? Oh, it slipped off. Okay. Oh, man. Man, it's just... Oh! Anyways... Please, God, if there's any mercy in your heaven... Let me go!
Hang in there. Don't let it get to you. But also, let it get you a little bit.
It's getting to me! It's getting to me! Okay. Okay. Boing, boing, boing. And And sometimes it really is that easy. Okay. Okay, now we're at the fun part. Boing, boing, up. Boing, up. Boing, 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 up. Oh, I got past this. I've been past this before. I just fell. I fell very far.
What?
It's the boings. They're carrying me. If I go like boing, 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 up. For the migraine you're gonna get? I feel fantastic. Oh. This is like... So remember how I said that I'm like... Oh. Do you remember how I said I'm like throwing myself out of my seat? It's like giving me a workout. I'm like sweating over here. If anything, I'm gonna need a fucking big glass of water. It's giving me an actual workout. This is a workout game. All right. Boing, boing, up. Well. Boing, boing, up. 3 minutes left. Here I go. Ha! Here I go. Ha! Ha! I feel like the here I goes. It's me and Goku. Wait, I want to see how do his arms move? Oh, I see. He just moves his arm directly through the hammer. No big deal. I mean, if there's one thing I wasn't really expecting from this game, it was realism. So, holy shit. I am on the fucking precipice. Okay. That's time? I mean, I'm pretty close. I just have to get past whatever the fuck this is. Oh, I see. There's a thing here. I was just under the assumption that if I fell past this, it was all over. Okay. That was a little weird. Holy fucking macaroni. Mister. I... beg of you. Yeah. Please don't fall. Rin! This is the most easiest part? I don't know about that. In fact, I don't believe you. Here I go. Boing. Boing. Anyways.
What?
Okay, so. Okay, I'm back where I was. What's the fucking deal? Let me see this. Oh, I see.
Sorry about
No,
that.
okay. It wasn't as bad as it was before. We can do this. Now that I know, I know. I know now. Okay. All right. Okay.
When games were new, they wanted a
Okay.
lot from
Okay.
you,
Okay.
daunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly, a quick fix
Okay.
for the fickle, some tricks for the cliques of the feckless. But that's not you, you're an acrobat. You could swallow a baseball bat.
That's true. I could do that.
Now I know, most likely you're watching this on YouTube or Twitch, while some dude with 10 million views does it for you. The
Easy.
debate
10 million
worth
views.
being fed
Easiest
food
10
on.
million views of my
That's
life.
culture too.
Easiest 10 million views of my life. Okay. How? I'm not hooking it. It's not hooking. Okay. That is not what I meant to do, but that'll work. Okay. How long has it been? An hour? Why are you crying? Stop crying. You keep launching yourself the wrong way? Hang on, I'm gonna go get a hair tie. I thought you said. I literally never said that. When did I say that? I've never said that before in my life. Oh, the glorious Gort. Thank you for the insult, Redeem. You're the shittiest Gort. And oh, hang on. Funk, 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 funk. Ta-da! Okay, these pets will get me a power up. I have a fucking power up. You literally said you thought? Well, I don't care. Oh. Thank you for the pats. Boing. Boing. Holy moly, what the fuck? I'm...
Oh, it happened again. Keep on trying. Don't let it get to you.
I think I will let it get to me, actually. That sounds like something I would like. Are those fins or ribbons? They are ribbons. Sick. Okay. Okay, check this out. First try. Easy.
This thing that we call failure, man, is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
I won't stop until you get over it? Thank you. I need an ally. Boing. Oh my god. Oh. I was gonna say I stayed on, but... Anyways... Whoop. 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 Rin, did you successfully get over it? Did you beat the game when you played?
You're back here again.
I am.
Patience, and then attacking, scraping, then flapping and snagging.
Okay, so it's... Whoa. What the fuck? Where am I?
Get nasty over there, boy.
What the fuck is this? I beat it in under an hour? Damn, you really got over it. Oh shit. Oh. I got launched. Oh fuck. Hello? Hello? Okay, thank god. This is actually a workout game. That's what they don't tell you when you fucking download this. I'm sweating right now. Boing. Boing. Get me over there! Dude, I feel like I'm mining. Look, I'm mining. Bonk, bonk. That's probably not very safe here, but I hope you understand what I mean.
That's good time, boy. Hey, buddy.
We're good. Okay, we're good.
$10 shoe fits my feet. A $10 shoe fits my feet.
I want to see a setup where someone actually plays this with a pot and a hammer. I wonder if it's possible.
Going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. I'm going where the weather suits my clothes. And I ain't going to be treated this way. Ooh, you lay,
just get me over there. Okay. Turn down for what? That's very disappointing.
No.
No. No. I refuse. Boing. You know what? I was missing the fucking boings. I bet that's what was wrong. That's why I'm doing so badly. Here I go. Boing. 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 What the fuck? Okay, this might be a bit... Okay, remember the boings, remember the boings. Boing?
The song would have no rainbow, had the eyes no tears.
Oh. What the?
John Van
Hello? Boing. 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 The boing let me down? I think I let myself down. I am the one who boings. What? Boing. Hello? Oh. Alright. Boing. 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 Oh. What? What? Boing. Boing.
No.
No. No. I will not be broken. Oh. All right. It's over. What? I was there. Okay, we're back. It ain't over till we're over it! the fuck? Gamers. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. If I just do what I did last time... If I do what I did last time and, like, rest on the couch and the chair instead of trying to just launch myself off of them, I think the strategy might be a lot more effective. Wait. I feel like I had something there. I'm fucking it. I'm fucking it up. Please. Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
But on the off chance that you're playing this, what I'm saying is, trash is disposable, but maybe it doesn't have to be approachable. What's the feeling like? Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far. Feeling frustrated. It's underrated.
Okay.
An orange is
holy
sweet,
shit.
Juicy fruit.
I don't like that. Get it off. Okay.
Peel. That's not how I feel about a challenge. I only want the bitterness. It's coffee. It's grapefruit. It's licorice.
And
the pain I feel now is the happiness I had before.
It's over.
That's the deal. C.S. Lewis.
And it's over. And it's over. What the fuck? I just slid! Oh. You are near the end, probably. I don't like that. I don't want it to end. I don't want to get over it. I want to be here forever. Weren't you glad? Boing.
I met my mother.
Once again, I have failed. I have failed my mission. Oh, what the fuck? What just happened? Oh my god. Okay. That could have been good.
Do not stand at my grave and cry. I am not there. I did not die.
Me too.
Mary Fry.
Boing. Okay. I have to trust the hammer. Trust it. Maybe Irene was right. Maybe that is the easiest part.
To live is to suffer. To survive is to find some meaning in the suffering. Friedrich Nietzsche.
Meow. Boing. Hello, welcome. Okay, I have to trust the hammer. If I had not done anything there, I guarantee you I would have fallen again. Supposed to be the easiest? I don't believe you. Do you see this? Maybe I'm just bad. Boing, boing, boing. I wonder, does he actually move his mouth when he says things? Does anyone know? I am hated. Hated by the hammer. Hated by the hammer. Hated by the pot. Hated by the farmer. Hated by the rot. Boing. Oh. Look! Oh. Never mind. It didn't. I was gonna say, I can actually spin my hammer all the way around. Mwah. Oh, I could turn my music back on. Let's turn my jams back on. What the fuck? What the fuck? I feel like I'm losing it. I think I'm losing it. I'm definitely losing it. Not in like the getting frustrated way, but like, have you ever done something like, have you ever gotten like, how do I say this? Have you ever done something so many times that you stop becoming better at it and you start becoming worse at it?
Life is a mosaic of pleasure and pain.
That's like
Grief
what I'm feeling is happening
between
right now.
Two moments of joy. Peace is the interlude between two wars. You have no rose without a thorn. The diligent picker will avoid the pricks and gather the flower. Satya Sai Baba.
What in the fucking hell? Bling? What? No! This is not where I want to be!
Yard, where the new grass flames as it has flamed often before, but not with the cold fire that closes round me this year. William Carlos Williams.
Okay. I'm going to cry. Okay. Oh. What if, wait, I wonder if it's possible to just launch yourself up there. Boing, boing. The boing. Betrayed. Betrayed by the boing. Okay. We are gonna do full circles! Fuck! No! Oh! I'm gonna throw up. Whoopsie doodle, I'm off my noodle. Please. You can? I don't know if I trust you. You know what? Let's try it. Where are they? Where are the stairs? Oh, I see. Maybe? No, that's not possible. It can't be. I don't... Wait, actually, if you line it up correctly right here... If I go like, what?
Of all sad words,
I don't think I'm good enough.
The saddest of these, it might have been John Greenleaf Whittier.
This is supposed to be the easiest part. I can't do it, gamers. I'm not smart enough. I'm not smart enough to learn.
If you try to please audiences, uncritically accepting
you know what?
Tastes,
this is fine.
It can only mean that
don't
you
give
have
up.
No
I won't.
Andrei Tarkovsky.
Oh my god. Okay. You know what? If we're gonna start, if we're gonna restart, we're gonna go from the very beginning. I'm fine with this. Boing. Oh. Boing. Oh. Full send. Boing. Boing. Oh. Not that one. Why am I not able to full jump? Wah? Your dry humor fixed with your calm rage? I am especially wrathful. I am especially wrathful. There is no calm before the storm. There is simply the monsoon. It's hard to see you being angry. I don't really get angry at video games. Boing, boing. Oh, we're back at the fun part. Hang on. Boing, boing, boing. Oh. Boing, boing. Oh. Boing, boing. Boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing. Oh. I felt like that was good. Boing, boing. 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 That is not what I wanted. Boing. 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 Ah. Boing. 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 Remember, everyone. The US government is adding a new number in between 10 or in between 5 and 6 called a dwarf. So make sure to study your new dwarfs. Oh, Durf, my bad. It was Durf, wasn't it? Ah! That rail is messing me up. I'm sorry. It's been like 15 years. Oh. I'm getting better. Boing, boing, boing. That was close. Boing. When you think about it, iCarly was just trying to introduce the concept of base 11. For all the kids who want to get into, like, mathematics, base 11. Base 11, you know, like base 10? Like how the normal number system is base 10? They're just introducing base 11. Please, no more. I don't think my heart can take anymore. Base 10 means 10 numbers, but base 11 means 11 numbers. Durf. Please, I can't take it. I can't take it!
Player, hate the game.
I hate
Ice-T.
Don't worry. I am full of rage. Do not hate the player. Boing, boing, boing. I'm a normal human.
The sessions of sweet silent thought, I summon up remembrance of things past. I sigh the lack of many a thing I saw, and with old woes new, wait all my dear time's waste. William Shakespeare, Sonnet 30.
I don't know how to climb. I'm sorry. I should have. You know what? I knew I should have fucking, I knew I should have sat in a pot to train for the stream. I knew it. I knew I should have done it. I'm a failure. Oh. It's not. I don't think there's a pot. I don't think I have a pot large enough. I'm gonna be honest. I don't wanna be like one of those poor. If I'm gonna do it, I'm not gonna be a poor imitator. I'm gonna be one of the people that actually like goes for it, you know? Like, sitting in a frying pan won't be enough. I think the only people who would have a cauldron this size is like a fucking witch. Like a Minecraft witch. Or someone cosplaying a Minecraft witch. please. Oh my god, I fucked up my jump. Oh my god. I am not even sure what just happened. Boing. Ran. Why are you crying? Don't cry. Oh, this is a perfect song. Boing. Oh. Boing. Boing. Because you suck. What? I don't suck. I'm actually good. I'm top 10. BT dubs. I wonder why all this shit is here. Like, what's the lore? What's the lore behind these shits in the sky? I failed. Holy moly macaroni. That was not on purpose. Okay, I have to meditate here for a second. I am the hammer. I am the cauldron. Full send. That is my prayer. I don't think my prayer worked. I don't think my meditation worked. Boing, 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 boing.
Patience is the foundation of eternal peace.
I am not peaceful.
Harm comes to those who know only victory and do not know defeat. Find fault with yourself and not with others. It's in falling short of your own goals that you'll surpass those who exceed theirs. Tokugawa Ieyasu.
No! What the fuck was that? Why are you bad? Because I thought... Because I'm a fucking streamer. You think I'm gonna be good at video games? Name one streamer that's good at video games. What? Did you guys see that? I just straight up slid. I know this one streamer that's pretty good at Minesweeper. Oh, yeah? Well, Minesweeper is a dead fucking game. Oh my god. It's over. Boing. Oh. That was not a fucking boing. Why world? I don't have the required neurons. I don't have the required endomorphins. This is a certified boing moment. Boing? I'm trying different strategies. Why is this my fucking... Why is this place my fucking bane? Out of everything. This is where I've been stuck the longest. And it's like... I feel like it should be easy. Okay, I have to stay calm. I have to stay calm. Stay calm. Stay calm. I'm getting better at being bad. Boing? Man. How did I do that? What fucking maneuver was that? I just did a fucking move. I don't know what I just did. I like shoved myself on top of the camera. Perfect. Okay, I have to stop, like, swinging wildly when I panic. That's like, I feel like that's one of the things that's hurting me the most. Okay. Man, this is really the only way.
She smiled in defeat with unconquerable eyes.
Atticus.
Anyways. It just hurt. It just hurts. What can I say? It just hurts. It's only pain. But at the same time, it's only pain. You know what I mean? I think it'd be a lot worse, like, emotionally for me if I didn't have this music playing. Boing, 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 boing. Easy?
Is a metaphor. To learn for what, please resume climbing. Rob Dubbin.
Rin, I'm not like you. I'm not a born gamer. Oreos or Chips Ahoy? It's gotta be Chips Ahoy. I've never been... I'm gonna be honest. Don't flame me for this. But I've never been a big Oreo fan. To be 100. What? No. Don't cancel me. Don't cancel me. Don't cancel me. Please. Oh. Easy.
Laugh and the world laughs with you.
No, it doesn't.
And you weep alone. For the sad old earth must borrow its mirth, but has trouble enough of its own. Ella Weaver Wilcox.
No, no. Oh my God. Do you guys ever have cravings for things that are, like, really shitty? Like, I think I talked about it at the beginning of the last stream. But I've had cravings for Subway. Like, and I am a Subway hater. Like, a Subway certified hater. Why I hate Subway? Because I'm a hater. Weren't you listening to what I was saying? Oh my god! I hit the kid!
Better by far that you should forget and smile than you should remember and be sad. Christina Rossetti.
That was the shittiest boost ever. Okay, here I go. I'm using the secret technique. Boing. That was so shit. Anyways.
Something filled up my heart with nothing. Someone told me not to cry. Now that I'm older, my heart's colder. I can see that it's a lie. The arcade fire.
The arcade fire? What does that mean? Oh. Honestly, we might have to continue this some other... How long have I been streaming? 2 hours? I'll go like another 45. Unless I'm getting like really close. As much as I love suffering for entertainment... It's suffering for entertainment. Oh. Meow, meow, meow. Oh man. I don't know. 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 What the fuck? Boing. 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 Ah. Boing. 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 Is that creeping insanity? I'm always been insane. Oh! Wait, if I can replicate that right here? I did not ask. I'm not saying it's impossible, I'm saying that I can't do it. I'm saying that I am not capable. Hey guys, can I ask you something? Why? Okay, I'm sick of being here. I think I'm just gonna go. I think I'm just gonna clear it real quick. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. That was not close. That shit was not close at all. I don't know. I feel like I've lost the knowledge on how I was able to do this so easily. I feel like the knowledge is just gone. Was that it? You just have to do it slowly, I guess. Goodbye, Lord.
I stand amid the roar of a surf-tormented shore, and I hold within my hand grains of the golden sand. How few, yet how they creep through my fingers to the deep, while I weep, while I weep. Oh, God. Can I not grasp them with a tighter clasp? Can I not save one from the pitiless wave? Is all that we see or seem but a dream within
I think that was the key. I just have to be slow and careful.
Can I see another's woe and not be in sorrow too? Can I see another's grief and not seek for kind relief?
Okay, William Blake. Slow. 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 I'm not going slow. Boing. 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 Oh, that was the wrong kind of boing.
No.
Boing. 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 Why is there water on the slide? Oh no, never mind. It's just my pot.
In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take. Lewis Carroll.
Boing, boing. Please, God. Boing, boing. God, if you let me get past this, then I promise that when I get to your domain, I will not ruin everything. Get gamed? No. I don't want to be gamed. Oh, shit. That would have been bad.
No.
No. I need to stop fucking... I feel like my sensitivity is too low. What? What the fuck was that? Hang on. Man. No. What the fuck did I just do? Fuck you, kid. Okay, 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 okay. Despair unending! What?
No.
Ah! How's despair? It's juicy. Oh my god. Stop! Stop! Everyone just chill out! Everyone just chill out! Chill out, chill out!
Stop!
God fucking hell. Boing. Please. This umbrella is what despair looks like. This is literally my enemy. Everybody wants to be my enemy. I don't know how Rin beat this in like an hour. What the fuck is wrong with her? Man. No, not the bounce. It's over.
Our doubts are traitors and make us lose the good we oft might win by fearing to attempt.
Okay. I am beginning to succumb. I'm succumbing. Speedrun? Yo, speedrun? Do you think you're having a stroke? You have no idea, Eric. You have no clue. Boing. Oh. Boing. Boing. Oh. I don't like that. Let me past. Let me through! Let me at him! Let me at him. Let me at him. I have no idea why you're doing this to me. Because it's funny. This is a pre-recorded stream. What the fuck? God put us on this earth to feel pain. Did you know that? Pain is the highest form of worship. The purest form of worship. This...
There are no regrets in life. Just lessons.
Jennifer. Gamers? You know what? Let's try going the other way. Can we go the other way? Can we go the other way? Can I go back? Well, let me go back. It was so close. Hang on. I think I have a recipe. Hang on.
Just remember me, baby. When I'm in 6 feet of cold, cold ground.
Hang on.
Always think of me, mama. Just say that's a good man gone down.
Okay, check us out. I have a plan. Hang on. No, I didn't have enough speed. Unlucky. Wait, can you guys see it? Did it freeze for you guys? Hang on. Hang on, I'm gonna restart it. 1 second. Okay, guys, here I go. Here I go. We're gonna speed run it. Okay, okay, okay. Wow, I'm doing really good this run, guys. Okay, okay, okay. Damn, holy shit! I'm so good! Okay, I think I... Okay, that was the hard part. Okay, now we're going. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, that was the easy part. And then, yeah, we just do that. Okay, okay. I figured that part out. All right. And now we go like that, and then we go like that, and that. Okay, okay, okay. I've never even seen this part. This is a cool design. Wow. It's too bad I blaze through it like it's nobody's business. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, this is a cool... Ooh, snow? I think I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Nice, nice. Okay, nice, nice. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Alright. Guys, I think I did it. I think this is it. I think I did it, guys. Wow. Wow. Thanks, guys. Wow. I can't believe we beat it so quickly. I can't believe we fucking beat it so quickly. That was really cool, guys. I'm glad you were here to watch that. I'm glad you guys were here to watch that. Congrats. Thank you. I've been practicing that one for a while. So... I've been practicing that one for a while. Alright. Let's find someone to raid real quick. I will do another getting over it stream because, you know, I want to beat it at a normal pace, you know? I want to do it at a normal pace instead of the gamer's pace. I know that was probably too advanced for some of you guys. Like, you guys probably blinked and it was over. So, we'll stream it another time. Who should we raid? You know what? We're gonna raid Aqua. Ba-ma-na, ba-ma-na. Thank you everyone for coming. I hope you all had fun. I will see you all. Oh, so the thing that I was talking about, it's happening next Friday. So look forward to the announcement. Okay. Thank you everyone for coming. I hope you all have a wonderful night or day or whichever. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye. Thank you.